how to generate new ideas consistently. Sometimes you may have a creative block, new ideas don't just come to you, and sometimes when you least expect, they just pop up in your head. How does this happen? Can you make it more consistent? Creativity is a struggle. Sometimes you're just out of ideas, but creativity is actually like a muscle. You can actually improve your inventiveness. Let's see how you can do it. Idea is a new combination of old elements in a new way. And this skill to create new ideas depends on one's ability to see relationships and possibilities. And you can increase and get better in this skill if you live your life and experience a bunch of different stuff. Kind of like information is a raw material where you can build the ideas from. And the deeper knowledge you have, the better odds you have to create something really new, something unseen before. And find your daily problems. It's always good to start with your own problems, what you currently have, because you know about your own problems more than other people do, and the same goes vice versa. It's better that you solve your own problems before you start solving other people's problems. Always think and always embrace even stupid and weird ideas. Don't kill them in this part yet. Try to put some weird stuff, embrace weird stuff, put them in your own solution. Let time pass by, time is always your friend. When you actively try to solve some issue, and time will help you out, it might actually like hand out you the solutions when you least expect them to. When you start new or think about new idea, make commitments, have deadlines, start new projects, because when you get the ball rolling, it's always easier. And ask feedback for your ideas. When you get feedback, it kind of helps you create and define direction on the solution. And sometimes you have thought different, like you thought the problem was bigger than it actually was, and you kind of get blind to it. So those were my tips for solving problems. And how do you solve your problems? Comment below. And we see you next week again. Bye.